Welcome back to the sixth mission of the Sturmovik campaign. The mission briefing gives you the crew bearing and data in meters, while as the A-10C uses magnetic bearing and uses feet. So, here's what you need to do. First off, not stall. Maybe. Okay. So, you enter these here, basically 5 meters per second, 86 degrees, temperature 17, 2000 meters, 7 meters per second, 95 degrees, and 8000, that's 10 meters per second at 112 degrees. So after that, this little thingy calculates everything you need, and here are your basic wind data that is ready for the CDU entry. Let's do that. 00, 01, 02. Next page, 07, I think. Oops. And 26, if I'm not mistaken. Yes. So 2, 5, 9, 10, and 19 for the first.
Altitude.
Oh yeah, right. You have to go in here and 2, 5, 9, 10. 259 19 15 30 13 17 degrees 15 degrees 13 degrees. Now, as for the other part, 268 and 14 268 14. Let's not crash into the ground. Gain some altitude. While we're at it, let's also start our CMS and all the others, RWR, jammer and such. Okay. Trim it out a bit. Alright. That's fine. Let's continue. That is 3, 2, 6, 8, 14, and 3. That is basically 0, 3. Oh yeah, right. I have to report in. Understood. Trim it out and autopilot. So the last one is 26, 2, 8, 5, 19, and minus 35 degrees, right? You enter minus by pressing this, the LSK, once more. I should basically start everything I need because I'm almost there at waypoint 2. So, I have entered. Yes, right. So I have entered everything I need. Basically, what this will do is it will use my the onboard computer to okay, so the wind entry is great if you have winds like this, because I will be attacking between 2000 and ground level mainly, but I might be going up a bit. So if I want to use, for example, the rocket from a height like this one. So I don't know how high we are right now, 2100 above ground level. So basically, that is in feet. So basically, the rockets will be affected if I shoot them right now, and they won't be going towards my pipper, which is right there. So they won't hit what I actually aim for. Okay. Maverick still needs minute.
I had to restart the mission at this point because I shot without permission, so the mission failed. I did go a lot higher
okay
this time.
Dnieper, 110. Цель вижу. Пара вертолетов в автомобиле. Разрешите работу.
110. Работу разрешаю.
We're authorized. All right. Let's go ahead and no. Both and CCIP and the D Maverick and lock the target. Zoom in. Rifle. Splash. I mean, Shaq. That it was a missile. By a certain individual who is, or should be, dead by now. You are, aren't you? Yep, he is. Okay. Let's turn around and hit the tents once more. Or let's not, let's hit the... Hit the Chinooks. Yeah, I know. Shut up! These guys are not joking. All right. Seems like the Mark 84 is, I mean, the Chinooks are invincible to the Mark 84. Or maybe I'm just, you know, I just missed.
Altitude.
Okay.
Днепр, 371, излучение из земли, 197. 371, понял, цель ваша, работайте. 371 принял, работу разрешили.
Running in. Okay. I thought one hit, actually.
Altitude, pull up. Pull up.
For good measure. Okay. One more. And the two Chinooks, of course. or Chinooks or whatever they call them. Okay, where are you? There you are.
Pull up. Altitude. Pull up.
Okay.
Altitude. 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 Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up.
Oh, come on, what are you made of?
Altitude. Pull up.
Wrong button.
110. Работу закончил. Цели уничтожены. Отход.
110. Понял. Отход к пятому ППМ на 2000.
110 принял. Отход к пятому 2000.
Altitude.
Yeah. I know. Okay. Master arm off, gun arm off. I mean safe. Master arm safe. All right. Let's see if there is any... complication while returning home. If there are any complications while returning home... No, this one. Yeah. Please don't crash, please don't crash. Okay. Oh, fuck. I am gone. Like, bye-bye, gone.
Pull up, pull up. Altitude, altitude.
Днепр, 7001, Москва на связи, передаю цели. Отведите 131-го.
701 принял. 131 отход к третьему. Москва начинает работу. 131 принял, выхожу из боя. Блин, мать! 131.
Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up.
Днепр, 7 полсотни 1. Наблюдаю поражение целей. Осталось 2 отметки. Уходят курсом 15 со снижением.
7 полсотни 1. Принял. 131. Доложите остаток.
Днепр, 131. Топливо 3200. Оружие только тепловые.
131. Понял. Оставайтесь на третьем.
Днепр, 110.
110. Вам возврат. Работайте с посадкой с прямой.
110 принял. Посадка с прямой.
Altitude, altitude.
Okay. So,
pull up.
My mission was successful, did not crash into the ground, did not get shot down, did not get hit, managed to get away from the 229 spikes that were chasing me, and now let's plunge this aircraft into the landing strip. Because if everything is going so well, I am going to crash at landing. At least crash.
Pull up.
Yeah. Shut up. Yeah. Let's divert to... what's that? Shukum Babushara. Okay, 129 FM. Babushara inbound. Okay. No TACAN, no ILS. Right?
Altitude.
Master arm safe, laser safe, TGP off. Okay. Ooh, something's burning over there. All right. One one zero one final.
Один один ноль. Работайте с посадкой.
Altitude, altitude. Speed break, speed break.
All right, on the ground. Success. Let's park our aircraft here. All right. This was mission 6. And we'll see you. I'll see you in the next mission. Have a good one.